Timeless Concepts from Physics Helpline. This is a video tutorial series through which we will sharpen our problem solving skill. In this video tutorial, we will discuss a problem on fluid pressure in a U-tube. The question is as follows. A U-tube with both ends open to the atmosphere is partially filled with water. Oil, which is immiscible with water, is poured into one side until it stands at a height of 10 millimeters above the water level on the other side. In the process, the water rises by 65 millimeters from its initial level as shown in the figure. The density of oil is, the options are 650 kg per meter cubed, 425 kg per meter cubed, 800 kg per meter cubed, and 928 kg per meter cubed. Let us first understand the figure. Initially, the water level on both sides was at O. Finally, the water level on the right rises up to B, which implies OB is equal to 65 millimeters. Also, final water level on the left drops to A, which implies AO is equal to 65 millimeters. It is given that oil level on the left is 10 millimeters above the water level on the right, which implies BC is equal to 10 millimeters. Now, for equilibrium, pressure at A on both sides of the tube must be equal. Now, let the height of oil column AC is equal to HO, which is equal to AO plus OB plus BC. Putting the values, we get HO is equal to 140 millimeters, which is equal to 0.14 meters. Similarly, let the height of water column AB is equal to HW, which is equal to AO plus OB. Therefore, we get HW is equal to 130 millimeters, which is equal to 0.13 meters. Now, density of water is dW is equal to 10 to the power 3 kg per meter cubed. Let the density of oil is equal to dO. We are required to find the value of dO. Now, for the pressure on both sides at level A to be the same, we have weight of oil column AC should be equal to the weight of water column AB. If area of cross-section of the tube is equal to A, then we have A HO DO G is equal to A HW DW G, which gives DO is equal to HW by HO into DW. Putting the values and simplifying, we get DO is equal to 928 kg per meter cubed, which is the answer to the question. Therefore, the correct option is D, which completes the answer to the question. Thanks for watching. If the video is helpful, then please like and subscribe.